Liège, with the D-side Arrow Wilson and top, Murray, Stuart and Alan Stuart, Alex Stuart, Campbell McLean, Wilson, Houston, and outside off, Josh McLean. Nice away, that's goalkeeper Kurkic, tested at the Royal Liège WAF, the Belgian side Kurkic, Barry and Gissons, Aisino, Lejeune and Thompson, the Conde, Cavlina, Gerasino, Kena, and outside off, Andres. This is going to be right away, Wilson, hesitation. The ball breaks to Wilson, and it's an endless scramble, and the keeper's down there, good save. Kurkic. Kurkic given. That's a bright opening by Dundee. Riley is not so well known as stand-up. It's a very good pass to Jim McLean, and just over the top. But they have beaten sides of the calibre of Valencia and Arsenal in previous years in this competition. On the slouches. Jim McLean. Yes, pass that first man to it. Well-placed ball, Mr. McLean can't quite pull it back. Well intentioned though. Barry. Right wing of the Conde, and it's a free kick against Conde. Back on by Alex Stuart. Stuart went to try a bad ball. The Conde is taken by Stuart to be collected. Carroll coming out just a very, very nasty distance. Carroll did well. They get hesitancy there, to start the centre and Stuart. Bobby Cox, the last survivor of the great Dundee side only 5 years ago. Wilson, McLean. Oh, it was a well-intentioned ball again. Stephen Murray just a little late on the scene. Wilson back set. Well flipped on by Jim McLean, but not into Campbell's pass, which I think is what he meant to do. Away goals count double in this competition. Simo, oh good ball, inside left, thanks. And a very good save by Arrow from inside left center. Very nice move indeed. Gonna get his shot in very well. Big fella just backflips it over the bar. Outside left Andres, they take the corner kick left with this one out center, I think. It's going to be good there. Todd McLean had a good day in Saturday at Hamden and scored 2 goals against Celtic. Almost, almost the final, not quite. So far a fast open game. Stephen Murray. And Wilson winning in the air, but it's with the keeper. Bobby Cox. Nice flick from Wilson. And that's, you know, it's a good start of the ball, picking the ball up. There's a summon speed. There's a summon speed indeed. Keeps Wilson, comes in. It's a good player up there. Skinner. Inside right, Kakuna. Thanks for the shot. Here's the right back up, Barry. We have the first goal. Thanks, that's number one. Yes. Goal number one. Defensive error. Skinner. That's a bit of a face-up to Dundee. Always looks as if it might come, and after 5 minutes, the score is Dundee 0, Royal Liège 1, and the score of Siena. And let's remember that that one in certain circumstances could be true. Wilson, getting through off the surf, keep a ticket swim line. Yep. Relying a lot on Wilson's ability there. But he is moving the ball out very quickly. Two more just coming to get it from the center. Double shot. Wilson. Off the back cross. Wilson. McLean. Again, really sounds very, very formidable player. Here's a chance for Dundee now. Wilson, Campbell. Faster over, it'll be an equalise, thoughtful pass from Bobby Shot. He could very easily simply have lost it into the goal area. 1-0 in.
1-0 at half time is a pretty good night's work for Royal Liège so far.
And it's been an extremely good day, and much better than some more ballyhooed matches recently. Both sides have showed a refreshing inclination to play football and get on with it. There wasn't one shitty action in the first half. The referee kept quite excellent control. Anybody's match. The first time that the Liège Young has come in to shoot a foul. The Polish inside forward, but fairly easy shot in Casino. And it's Andy Throw. Murray, one of the most improved young hats in Scotland. Getting on a start every week almost. Listen to God, McLean. To Houston. McLean and Houston are playing closer. Obstruction. The guy is optimistically hoping for a decision. Optimism is good. Sammy Wilson gets ahead the ball, slight deflection by the keeper. 3 minutes of the second half gone, the D went to a 2-1 lead. Now Wilson took it off and keeping his head down for that goal, but he's controlled by the applause in the spectators, and the D went to a 2-1 lead. 4 minutes of the second half time. And Alex Stuart with the first part of the time. Oh, good. Well done. That was really good touch by Rocket Room. Well, too long has done nothing all night. The stands and regrets that fast. The McLean. Well, Deacon Stuart, and the Super Dungeon Medal. Very little malice in this game, but not at all. It's Mr. Campbell. Play going on, and Quinn had it. Referee quickly stopped trouble. Down for Stuart, down in. Goal, deflected! Another deflection, 3-1. Rather fortunate goal. First kick shot with the goal. Two's left. And the ball was deflected. 3-1 for Dundee. And centre forward, too long, is having a very poor game, but he's certainly having a very good moment.